Good afternoon, Jets Nation. Welcome to the Jew Jet Show. And today we're going to be talking about whether or not the New York Jets should entertain a switch at quarterback. So with any hesitation, cue the clips. So heading into the season, Zach Wilson was, of course, not supposed to be the New York Jets quarterback. A lot of people even argued if he should even be our backup quarterback. But heading into the season, Aaron Rodgers was QB1 and Zach Wilson was QB2. But 4 plays into the season, of course, Aaron Rodgers tore his Achilles. And next thing you know, Zach Wilson's back to being the New York Jets QB1. And that's where things got a little bit interesting, because a lot of people were saying the New York Jets should switch to a new quarterback, we should go out, make a trade, sign a free agent, but the New York Jets said we're going to roll with Zach Wilson, because they believed they had a run offense and a defense powerful enough to win them football games if the quarterback play could at least be average. And so far this season, that philosophy has kind of worked. The defense has been elite, like we thought it would be. We've definitely seen a lot of positives from the run game, and the quarterback play at times has been average. One game it was elite, but most of the time we've seen some below average QB play from Zach Wilson. And he's kind of at the point to where we need him to be. Sort of, not really. It's just kind of this whole interesting thing going with Zach Wilson. Because a lot of people would say if he could play like at least a game manager, the New York Jets offense will be fine. And most of the time this season, he has played like that game manager. He's done what we've kind of asked him to do the past few years. But we would also have expected the run game to get going a lot more. And at times this year, the run game has looked really great. But at other times, like including our last 3 performances, we haven't really seen too much from the run game. And that's also led to the offense not exactly looking as electric as we've wanted it to be, which has turned to the pass game, you know, being more involved. And of course, the Jets can't get anything going in the pass game when Zach Wilson doesn't have the run game as his primarily tool to run the offense. So it's just been interesting for the Jets this season, offensively. And has Zach Wilson been horrendous this season? Absolutely not. I mean, as I said, he's at times this season played at that game manager level that we wanted him to be at. He's definitely improved his play. His interception numbers are down. His touchdown numbers aren't up, but he's not making as many stupid throws. He's making a lot more better throws. It's been a lot of positives we've seen from Zach Wilson, but still, the offense isn't producing. And while it's not 100% on Zach Wilson, he definitely deserves some of the blame. And you look back at the last 2 seasons, Robert Saleh as our head coach, and you look at games where Zach Wilson wasn't the New York Jets quarterback, and this offense is averaging over 400 yards per game with Zach Wilson out at QB. With Mike White, Joe Flacco, and Chris Streveler being the starting quarterback for those games, and Josh Johnson. So you gotta sit here and say, maybe it might be Zach Wilson. And you know, you look at the other quarterbacks we have on our roster, Tim Boyle and Trevor Siemian. Are they, you know, legit options? You know, are these guys that we desperately need to be starting for us? No. But you might have to at least entertain the thought of what they would do running this offense. Because clearly Zach Wilson running it isn't working. So maybe having someone else back there might help bring some life into this offense. Spark some type of life into this offense. And I hope that guy would be Trevor Siemian. I know he's on the practice squad or whatnot, but I feel like if the New York Jets were to bench Zach Wilson, Trevor Siemian would end up being the starting quarterback for the New York Jets, and he definitely is the better option. But it's just like, okay, Zach Wilson's clearly not doing anything offensively. The past 2 years, whenever you've had Zach Wilson not a quarterback, you've had over 400 yards of offense, or that's at least been your average. So entertaining a quarterback switch definitely should be in the New York Jets itinerary. But that's just kind of what I've been thinking. What are you guys' thoughts on it? Comment it down below. But I'm here straight signing off for now. See you guys later. Peace.